I woke up with him having his fingers inside me. And I remember pushing him off and going, no, don't. And then him doing it again and me pushing him off again.
After lights out, I found myself lusting after you, unzip your sleeping bag, and I put my mouth and my hands on you, and
I really don't think I should be making a fuss about it. I'm fine. I'm absolutely fine.